Didn't Justin Roiland try to greenlight that series about the baby rapist who was the time traveling baby rapist?
That's the greatest idea ever. It's so good.
Yeah, it was,
Bill Cosby, the early years.
Why is there a category for
Bill Cosby crossed the baby Looney Tunes?
I only voted for Nitro Cup, whatever it's called.
Just give it to Fortnite and then it'll be over with.
Crash Team Racing, Nitro Fueled.
Didn't they, like, gouge it with microtransactions or something?
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah.
Get this shit show on the road.
Let's go.
The Gay Awards.
Giddy up.
Alright, hold on.
The gay awards.
Excuse me, that's been my custom status for an hour now, so I will humbly take credit for the hilarious and inventive riff of Jeff Keighley's gay awards.
No one has ever made that joke.
That is truly an original joke. You know, I have to applaud that level of humor.
Thank you.
Let's get it over with already.
Okay, Fresh Indie Game is the one that most deserves the Disco Elysium. That has to be Disco Elysium. No
I swear to fucking God it better win. I swear to God.
It's gonna be a big Subway sandwich.
I mean, Outer Wilds was cool, but not as good, I'd say.
Oh man, I love my pito sandwiches.
No, we don't need another Black Ops on the Wii. I actually played that.
Why? It's 7:30, what the fuck?
Come on. Don't do
Jeff
me like
Keighley,
this.
Jeff Keighley, what the fuck are you doing, man? Yeah, what is
he
this
knows.
Bullshit?
Some he knows we're doing
KFC
this.
Promotion.
Fucker.
It was a goddamn countdown, bro.
What's up? I'm Jeff Keighley. I pretend that I care about video games, but that's kind of just my image that I use to make money.
The only thing I care about is KFC's delicious chicken.
What's up?
So
I'm Jeff Keighley, and
yes,
I said I like Fortnite.
I actually haven't liked a video game since Half-Life 1, but don't tell anyone that.
You know what I'd love for them to bring back? Do you remember when the Spike Game Awards were on, and they had the little videos they made for best voice acting, or whatever?
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh.
Like I remember the one year that Jack Black fucked the 360. That's all I remember.
What?
I forgot about that.
There was a year where it opened with a sketch of Jack Black, like, fucking an Xbox 360.
That was
not
the first
graphically,
Jablonski
but
video.
It was heavily implied.
Like, was he like making goo-goo eyes at the Xbox, or was he like actually? Like,
he put his tongue in the disc tray.
He was like partially naked and he was on a bed and it was playing like 70s porno music and he was like rapidly opening and closing the disc drive of the 360. It's honestly a pretty good bit.
How much do you guys how much do you guys bet Jeff Keighley is gonna talk about how much he's in Death Stranding, like, and that's all he's gonna talk about the game?
He's gonna build a car.
Probably, maybe.
That right. Seems logistically impossible for the show to even happen if he did that. So I'm gonna guess that's not what's gonna
Death
happen.
Death Stranding, and the award goes to Death Stranding.
Yeah, it probably is gonna win everything because of
No.
Goes to best
esports coach goes to Hideo Kojima for
the
Death
award
Stranding.
For greatest dick in my mouth is Hideo Kojima. I mean Death Stranding.
The best game of the year with Norman Reedus in it is
just a bunch of awards that only apply to Death Stranding.
The greatest game with a fetus in it is
Death Stranding.
Best Mads Mikkelsen performance of the year.
Best monster energy placement.
Best advertising in a video game goes to
best Death video Stranding. Game with me, Jeff Keighley in it.
Oh man, what if is he in that game? I wish
best
he was.
Piss physics in
oh wait,
video
no, he's
game.
The fetus. That's why he loves the game.
He's the funky fetus.
And the,
yes.
And the game with the best Mario reference of the year goes to Death
Stranding.
Best game with the letter D in it goes to.
It'd be Death funny Stranding. If like it wins everything, and then the people who are announcing the awards are like getting sick of it, like Death Stranding.
Death Stranding.
Another one.
The award goes to Death Stranding.
Where we play, like we are the champions 10 times in a row because of fucking Rhapsody.
Oh yeah.
I wanted to blow my goddamn brains out.
I want one of the hosts to open up the envelope and he just stares into the crowd for 30 seconds and is like nodding his head very slowly.
And then he says the N-word, and then he leaves. I propose a new category, game with the best use of the N-word.
May contain content
Did any games this year even have
offensive.
The N-word? And what are they? so I can play it.
You is the only nominee.
Yes.
That's not finally. Jeff Keighley.
It's a fucking free show.
It's a bitch. Oh, wait,
what's up with their dress?
I was gonna do a real game countdown, but we didn't even get that far.
Wait, 25 minutes.
What the fuck?
Wait, are you
bro? Go fuck yourself.
What's up with that shoulder? It almost looks like she's trying to
kill it before it lays eggs.
It looks like Samus's like cannon arm, but then there's a hand coming out of it.
Her right titty is trying to escape.
Yeah, it should.
Yeah, it genuinely looks like she's wearing
like a maximum nip slip percentage outfit. Like
that's my
like
favorite speedrun.
Min-maxing nip slip percentage.
It looks like a child.
Yes, best community supporting pants.
Oh boy.
Okay, so I'm not going crazy, right? That's a boob, right?
No, it's a boob.
Yes.
I love the idea that Destiny 2 is nominated for best community support. You remember when like that was all that was in the news was how shitty the fucking community support was? So weird.
For fuck's sake.
What was that award again? I was distracted. Community support.
Destiny 2. Nice. What a great way to fucking start. Hell yeah.
I thought that one dude was Donkey.
He gets the microphone and he's like, I hate Death Stranding, goodbye.
I'm here to play Death Stranding, the worst you've ever seen.
Now we present the best racing game.
World premiere.
Applaud Jeff Epstein's corpse.
There he is.
Cable, wait, hold on. Wait, nah, fuck that, nah, fuck with Cable. Wait a minute, hold on.
Holy shit! No, I thought you were gonna get a real video game. This looks like absolute dog shit.
It looks like a mobile game.
Why is it running at like 20 frames a second?
This looks like a mobile game.
Oh my god, is that Nightcrawler?
Yes, it is Nightcrawler.
Holy shit, it's Black.
Steve Blackman.
No, it's Cloak of Cloak and Dagger.
I hope that Hideo Kojima comes onto the stage and he's like, there's one more thing I forgot to show you guys, and then it's a character trailer for a new character that no one's ever seen in the game, and he's like, you have to find it.
You must find it. You have to get to the bottom of my cube like Peter Molyneux. Okay, this is up there with slavery Tetris.
Yo!
Slave Tetris.
Bam.
It's a contender.
I'm sick!
This was a great idea. This is the funniest shit I've seen in years already.
10 out of 10.
We're not even 10 minutes in. If it's Kingdom Hearts 3, I'm gonna chuckle.
It's gotta be
DMC5.
Myself.
Please don't.
I will succumb.
DMC5, please.
The Game Awards DMC5
so much. DMC5, better
win. I will succumb to the darkness of its cage.
I kinda want Cadence of Hyrule to win.
I want to win, too.
DMC5.
Just not Kingdom Hearts 3 or Death
Stranding. It's Death
Stranding. Oh, okay.
Oh, it's Death Stranding.
It's literally just Hideo Kojima's fucking Death
Why?
It's obvious. No one even cares about the music. Like, it's just like, oh, that's my game. That's my favorite game. I vote.
Wow,
category,
on,
I vote.
Is that Logan Paul?
Why is he in camo? Does he know about the shooting? Does he know about the mass shooting? Is he in on it? Is he a collaborator?
I don't know why.
He looks like he's wearing a Disco Elysium jacket.
I don't know why.
Ludwig, don't come to the awards today, bro.
Some of you guys are okay. Don't show up to the Game Awards tonight.
Echo the Dolphin for Smash.
Fuck yeah, Echo the Dolphin.
Kane!
It's me!
It's him! It's him! He's gonna win!
Who, and who the fuck are these people, and who cares?
I'm pretty sure that last name. None of these are last name is literally the name of someone.
Look, I'm all
like,
for esports, but can at least one of the games be good? Custer's Revenge Speedrun Tournament.
I'd go to that. Is there even an ending to that game, or is it just infinitely like?
It's just when you nut inside her. That's the 80% is when you nut.
esports team. I don't know who any of these team are, except I think Team Liquid is literally Liquid Snake.
Wait, which stream are y'all watching, by the way?
The one on YouTube from GameSpot.
Okay. Nobody's better at Custer's Revenge than me, brother!
Oh no! How am I gonna fuck the Native American chick now? Just imagining the end of MGS2 when Liquid controls Ocelot's arm.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, it's a fucking Jumanji game.
I totally lost my train of thought because this just showed up on my screen. What was that? A Dwayne the Rock?
Oh my god! Yes!
Oh. I'm sorry, but an actual rock.
This is what I've been waiting for.
The face in this game.
Oh man,
this is what I've been waiting for.
That looks really fucking awful.
They really shouldn't. They really shouldn't.
I've seen 99 Cent Unity games with better art direction than that fucking shit.
I wouldn't be mad if Goose won fresh, but if it won best indie game of the year, I wouldn't be upset.
Yeah, no. Well, I'd be mad if it won fresh just because Disco Elysium owns that category. It is objectively
that's true. That's true.
I felt so dumb for a second.
Game Pass!
What is it?
I legit thought they put Outer Worlds twice.
The gaming tweet of the year, guys!
No. Gaming tweet!
Why? Why? Why is this a thing? Why? I can't wait for our fucking
Final Fantasy VII.
Hell yeah! Oh my god. Let's do it! Who's it gonna be?
It looks like it.
Wait for best tweet of the year. But they're gonna best score in the fucking... Right, okay.
Okay.
And his name is Jeff, too!
This game wins any category, an actual goose should walk up on stage, grab the trophy, and run.
Although I admit, the chances of a resident's cascade are incredibly low. But a mass shooting is very likely.
He takes the award and he puts it in the machine.
They would never have a game awards again.
What is he promoing?
It would be a Skype
combo. His new game?
New meme.
Detroit Become Robot.
It's my new game, Half-Life 3.
It's just Gabe with a sniper rifle.
Wait, is this the fucking Monsters and Gods game?
No, this is Monsters Incorporated, dude.
Okay, but whatever it is, it is the most Civilization knockoff ever. Like,
yeah,
I mean, Jesus Christ.
I think of Ice-T saying, yeah, I hear it's even more. Civ 5 was the brave new world.
Oh my god, I forgot.
It's the Gearbox collection. It's Duke Nukem Forever and Aliens Colonial Marines double pack.
The collection is all the child porn they found. Gaming, I love you.
Best friends forever, Foo. It looks like this is goodbye, Foo.
It's Nino Kuni by Escape of Bug Island.
Fuck. Is this Deadly Creatures too?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's the boy in this block.
It's horrific as fuck.
Glad he is.
Not the anime style change.
It's Monster Rancher.
Oh man, if that came back, I wouldn't be upset.
Wait, is this SMD?
I'm actually... No,
no.
There's no way.
This is way too flamboyant for SMT.
I'm into it though.
This looks really cool.
Awesome. Oh, I love that photo.
What? I'm in.
I couldn't
even
read. I read the
story. Oh my god!
Wait, my stream lagging. Oh no.
It's No More Heroes 3!
What the fuck?
Wait, what just happened?
It's No More Heroes 3, GSP.
Oh,
are you fucking...
shit.
What the fuck happened?
That's the best trailer I've ever seen for anything. That was so good.
TikTok
gaming
on TikTok. Yes. Yes.
Wait.
What's up? I'm a grown man and I'm downloading TikTok.
I can feel my soul dying.
I hope there's a costume where you can play as polygons.
Yeah, like Mario Odyssey. They just bring it back.
Or like,
damn.
Or like in a Resident
Looking good.
Yeah, you just want to see those PS1 models in these highly rendered cutscenes.
Watch it come out and it's like an episodic release, and it's like...
Well, yeah,
that was what it was supposed to be.
This is gonna be... did you not know this is just gonna be
Wow, this game's never gonna come out.
I refuse to believe this game will ever come out.
I need bigger Tifa titties.
This is like the first like quarter of Final Fantasy.
That's so fucking ridiculous and stupid that it's taken them this long and they can't even give us the fucking video game.
Dunk, have you played Final Fantasy VII recently? It's fucking long.
Dude, it's literally... This is just the first 6 hours of Final Fantasy VII.
That's
ridiculous. 320.
I played Final Fantasy VII for like 2 months, and I didn't get past this one.
Oh, best fighting game.
Jump Force! Jump Force! Let's do this! Let's go! Come on, Jump Force! Let's go!
Jump Force.
It better fucking be Jump Force.
You know what? I'm
Smash didn't even come out of this year. Just qualify. Jump Force wins by default.
Jump Force, please.
Jump Force.
Jump Force.
Just
fucking get
a
Jump Force, bro.
Yeah,
right now.
Death Stranding.
That's Omicron, the Nomad Soul.
I'm pretty sure that thing. What a sham.
It was rigged, that
it was. It was rigged from the start.
It's Mr. Worldwide.
Jump Force won. It was Rob.
Shut up.
I couldn't fucking hear.
It's Adam Sessler. Doug Bowser looks like when the gym coach has to teach science because they don't have enough staff at school.
My
in one of my seven Koopa hotels.
Dude, you can totally see your fucking name.
One of my seven Koopa hotels.
Fresh indie game of the year goes to Hotel Mario.
Hotel Mario.
We gotta deliver these packages, Luigi. And you gotta help us.
We gotta make sure this toad stays safe.
You know what they say?
Why are they trying to hype us for Jeff? I don't get
it. Because it's fucking Jeff, Tristan.
That was a pretty good Game Awards show. I don't know about you.
Yeah,
that was good.
Yeah, I appreciated the brevity. They kept it short. They didn't.
Yeah, it had a couple good announcements too.
It was really fun.
I gotta say, I'm really looking forward to African Temple Run. I think it's gonna be a
dude. I'm so ready for that.
Do you have any in between animations for running between the different lanes? Why did they put that on the Game Awards?
I love that they put on a pre-show.
Temple Run
2,
the Sprint for Food.
I hope this is another
time. Hello.
Yo! The man himself.
Mike, finally.
I'm just on my phone.
They're reacting to
it. Because literally everyone else is in Jared's office just watching this.
So I can't wait till we hear everyone scream.
Who is?
Invited.
Who the fuck is this?
I can just go, but I'm pretty sure I'm into this one.
No, wait.
Is that Lauren Mayberry?
No, that's Grimes.
I think it's Grimes.
Plus, they don't
have Grimes, dude.
The 2012 Mew waifus all bleed together for me.
That's Carly Rae Jepsen.
I wish this was Carly.
Oh my god, it's that fucking thing from
It's Death Stranding.
Yeah, of course it's Death Stranding.
No, there's a 5 minute long No More Heroes 3 trailer up right now.
Yeah, this is another one. They've got another trailer. Best pits goes to this lady.
Best hits goes to Amy Rose from Sonic.
Yes.
Yeah, girl.
Dude, what
if they play an XXXTentacion?
He's just gonna descend.
Hell yeah, please.
Burr! It just transitions from this into Look at Me. Everybody gets up and gets the fuck out.
Maybe they'll show some gameplay for Halo tonight.
It's just, there's like a 20 minute memorial for XXXTentacion for no reason, and then it just cuts
Jeff Keighley just has an unscripted,
Jeff Keighley shows up and he got a tattoo of a teardrop under his left eye.
Rants about how good XXXTentacion was and how he didn't beat those women.
Yeah.
Comes out with the car that X died in.
Damn.
His body's still in it.
Still in it, decomposing.
It's still in it.
They bring it
you know it's good, it's still right.
I want him to be fucking holding the Infinity Gauntlet.
I've collected the 7 Koopa hotels.
Keely out of existence.
Why didn't they perform Disco Inferno from Disco Elysium? Because that's a better song.
Yeah, Cowboy Dante.
Cowboy.
Gay Cowboy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the command.
Yeah, Gay Cowboy.
Let's go,
Tim.
They show the G-Man, and then as soon as it ends, it's and now the G-Man.
I guess they had to seat Reggie. I guess they had to seat Reggie in front of Ninja to balance the forces of the best and the worst person in the room.
It's the yin and the yang.
Yeah.
No, Ninja arrives on stage, and Reggie just fucking stabs him through the chest.
It creates a black hole because Ninja gets too far from Reggie.
As soon as they collide, it's like matter and antimatter, and then it blows up.
Right.
Green Day, yeah!
Green Day.
What? What?
Yeah!
Are you serious?
Yeah, Green Day in the house.
Wait.
Green Day are gonna kill Punk again, live on stage, for the second time.
Wait, I thought you were joking about Green Day. Are you fucking serious?
Yes. That's, oh, I'm gonna throw up if Green Day comes out. I'm actually gonna vomit.
It's totally gonna happen. Disco better fucking win. If it's best narrative, it better fucking win.
We're starting with best narrative. Yeah, the least important aspect of video games, the narrative. Get it out of the way first.
Best narrative from one of the co-writers of Westworld.
Luigi's Mansion 3.
Can you imagine if Angry Joe came out on stage and just decapitated in the first life?
Oh, that would be the greatest award show ever.
The idea of Angry Joe being on stage is hilarious to me.
I can sense a theme in this chat of people fucking getting murdered live on camera.
Yes, it's gonna be Death Stranding though.
Let's go!
Best game ever! Best game ever!
Best game ever!
I'm shocked.
Wait, Billy Joel's in the crowd? What?
Oh my god, that's amazing. Absolutely
surreal to be here. Yes. Fucking guitar solo from the credits theme.
Oh.
The guy on the right's got the Nostalgia Critic hat on.
No, wait, guys, there's been a mistake. Kingdom Hearts 3 is the actual winner.
Fuck off.
Your best narrative.
Hi, it's me, Doug Walker. I'm here to accept my award.
So happy.
I'm here to accept my award for best album for Nostalgia Critic The Wall.
Oh.
Oh god, best music award. No.
You deserve it. You deserve it.
The most deserved. The most deserved.
Tempo Run 5.
No, they already showed that, man.
What the fuck is this?
That Dark Souls game?
Oh no, is this Kingdom Hearts?
Tempo Run 5, Run Across the Borders.
Oh, it's Elden Ring!
Game, please.
Oh!
And, trees, darkness, light.
What the fuck is
this
supposed to be?
It's fucking Forza!
No! No! Halo!
Right off!
Wait!
Right off with that!
What the fuck?
Oh,
is it a new console?
Oh, it's a new
Scorpio, whatever the fuck. Is it a new one? Yeah! A fucking obelisk! Yeah!
It's the new Xbox speaker.
Series X! Let's go!
Series? Oh, ew!
Power your dreams!
Go back to the Scorpion.
You blew out your microphone so hard,
X for Series X! That's so cool!
What the goddamn fuck is that?
Oh, yeah. The obelisk of power!
Oh my god, that's bad.
I love it!
It's just the box!
It's just a trash can.
Phil Spector looks like your dad's friend that you never want to talk to at the tailgate party.
And like talking about how something specific is related to our dad. It's very, it's unnerving how much we're doing that tonight.
What we about to see?
Watch them show Minecraft gameplay on the new Xbox.
Oh my god!
Is it a shader?
Ninja Theory.
They're making okay. Minecraft again with Ninja Theory.
DMC Devil May Cry 2.
It's probably good.
No, it's other M2, guys. It's other M2.
No way! Wait!
Are
oh
you
my
serious?
God.
Oh, it's Hellblade 2, I guess.
It's really?
Another one?
I haven't even played Senua, and I know that Senua.
Is this KOTOR?
This has that... to be Elder Scrolls.
No, it's Senua 2.
Yeah, it's Elder Scrolls 6 by Ninja Theory. Yep,
Elder
that's
Scrolls
it.
6. Skyrim 2.
Hellblade 2, but you
Hellblade
only get one life.
Hellblade
and then
Hellblade.
You have to start the whole game
over. Hellblade 2!
Hellblade by Dizzy's Adventure.
It's a bunch of E's.
Let's go.
Yep. Yep.
Okay.
They're big.
Hellblade 2! Bitch is still fucking crazy.
Bitches be crazy. Like, this year.
Alright,
really right,
first game
cool.
was about mental illness, so what provoked us to make another one?
And the second
we're
one is about
it, she's gonna come out and she's gonna be like, hey, you know,
you can inflict Down syndrome on all of your enemies.
Yeah, the next one's about Down syndrome now, yeah.
It's a person with cancer and they couldn't play the game they liked.
It's Afghan Run.
Facebook interactive game.
Afghan
yeah, watch
Run.
It watch it be the exact yes. same Temple Run template, but just in a different setting.
You're jumping over people prying on mats.
Just like the only games that poor people can make are just fucking Temple Run clones with like red bars at the top of the screen.
We only know how to run away from all our problems.
Yes!
Are you fucking...
Oh,
but you can't
God.
Drive, no
way!
What the fuck? Why does this... Why do they all look so garbage?
I can't.
Run by a vehicle, but you can't
I mean, it looks like marginally better, but still, like, what the fuck? Oh. Facebook gaming, brother, hell yeah.
Can you imagine being the Afghanistan girl, like, I'm gonna debut my game, and right after it's Mortal Kombat.
I know.
Right after.
Actually, the Afghan girls were developing it. Did you not know?
The Joker is coming.
BioShock.
Quinn did hear a lot.
Please be BioShock.
I don't know.
Inception
me,
game.
No, this is actually the new Hydro Thunder.
Global Warming Simulator.
Bionic Commando 2.
Oh my god.
Bionic Commando 2. Rearm.
Feel the power of Crow!
Get
Feel
out!
It.
Fuck you! Get the fuck out of here with that! Alpha Chip 2, baby! Here it is!
The
long awaited sequel to Alpha Chip in VR!
Yep, this is totally that.
You know what?
This is not VR's most ambitious game, motherfuckers.
Oh my god.
Actually, it is. You don't know what you're talking about. Well, look at this. It's a 9.4. The most at the most playable game on VR.
Wait, I gotta close my eyes. I haven't played this yet. I don't want to spoil it. All right, it's over. Thank God.
Remember me.
Looks like it's.
Oh, what was that?
No.
Wait, what game are you talking about?
Remember
what? What was the title of that game you just said?
Remember me.
I don't
wow.
think I...
Sorry, what is...
I
sorry,
think
wait,
I
hold on. What you, wait, what did you say?
What the fuck? Whoa!
Was this the parade?
Stephanie...
It must have cut out.
I read an article a day ago of most underrated games, and Remember Me
wait,
was on
wait,
that.
Oh my god, that was Reggie. He was just there.
Yeah, Reggie was there. I just said.
Huh.
Gar.
Yeah. He doesn't have the Infinity Gauntlet, though, which is weird.
Well, yeah, so it's not true Reggie. It's someone in disguise.
No one watches Reggie play sports in here.
Chin Reggie is coming up.
No, it's just a Reggie bot. It's like a Doombot, but it's Reggie Doombot.
Scott Wozniak tweeted, I want Microsoft to name my child.
What a fucking loser.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Frank Sinatra,
probably
back
the
from
Fortnite
the dead.
Guy, right?
Remember when Boogie won one of these?
Oh my god.
Boogie 2988 for best
intro.
Baddest content creator goes to Boogie.
Jared.
Wait, who the man with the widest influence goes to?
Basically.
Pro Jared.
Oh no.
Hell yeah.
Only
oh, it's an American. It's
a guy.
It's an American.
Best cancellation goes
to
you, Pro Jared.
Pro Jared.
There's
men.
There's one. Kill him! Get him!
I remember.
Do it!
Oh, there's Ninja. He's fuming. He's fuming.
He's super pissed. World premiere.
World premiere?
World premiere of Ninja.
World premiere, yeah, world premiere of Ninja actually winning.
This is my new video game.
What the fuck is this?
Chinese Temple Run.
Godfall. Wow.
Coming to iPhone and Android.
PlayStation 5. Wait a minute.
Yep, PlayStation 5.
There it is.
Did we not reveal that yet?
We didn't reveal that yet. You fucking bimbos.
Oh,
is it coming? We all fucking knew it was gonna be called PlayStation 5.
I'm putting my fucking money down right now.
Yeah, that really seems like someone fucked up the order of the reveals.
I'm gonna put down my $2 right now.
You fucked up.
Hey, look, look, watch, watch closely. This guy's pretending that he knows what this game is, but he has no idea. He's like, when we saw Godfall, it was like really great, dude. It was like, whoa, holy shit, man, that game was like crazy.
It's gonna be a Souls-like, I bet.
I would have, that trailer, though, would have been way better if it was Knack on top of that tower screaming down. Resident Evil 2.
RE2 has really good audio.
It does.
It does.
It really does.
Come on, fucking.
Come on, Resi.
Out of all those on the list, I've only played Resi and Sekiro. And
I think fuck off. Really?
Stop fire!
God damn, bro.
Like fucking weeb shit.
Based on popularity.
Content Shroud.
Okay, everyone. Let's
who are these people?
I don't want it to be Fire Emblem, but I have a feeling it's going to be Fire Emblem.
Is that?
Do it for Dr. Lupo.
Courage the Cowardly Dog.
Surprise announcement. It's the best compilation maker of the year.
When it goes to Mysterious JoJo.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice bit.
Good.
You've got it.
JoJo, I have the fucking Game Awards.
Yeah, because that's the only one anyone's heard of. Shroud is the only one of those that anyone has ever heard of. So
give JoJo this prestigious award.
Shit, wait, PS5.
And I'm in the crowd going,
oh, wait, shut up.
Watch PS5 just be like a giant cone.
What is this?
Is it Bravely Default?
Yes.
Is it? Oh, it is Bravely
Default.
I think it is.
No, Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles 3.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck.
It's made by Bravely Default 2.
Yeah! Wait!
What?
Yes!
Wait!
2020.
What the fuck was Bravely Second?
Yeah! What the fuck was that?
That's an option game.
Don't talk about that.
It's fine.
This is like remaking Suicide Squad 1 year later.
Oh, hello.
Honestly.
I want her to just fucking yell out fucking the world and just the time stops and Keely is just dead.
That would be pretty good.
Anything that results in Keely dead, I'm all for.
Warframe.
The hole in him like Kakyoin.
Yeah. Sure.
All right. Ooh, guys.
Linus Tech Tips presenting the Game
Award. Oh my
God!
It's Linus Tech from Linus Tech Tips.
I don't know who that is.
How the fuck do you stream? How do you interact with your fucking audience?
Look at the camera.
Telepathy, dude.
You look at chat.
All right. I mean, if it works, it works. I'm not judging.
Look at the chat and throw up gang signs.
Yeah, exactly. You fucking Rocky speak.
The chair actually. The chair vibrates with the game and shit.
Someone in the chat just dead ass said, "If she's deaf, how can she talk?" Like
really? Did you have to wear the dress shirt, the t-shirt, and the leather jacket?
Oh my god, it's Ash's dad. We found Ash's dad after all this time.
Catch him!
Oh my god, it's Ash's dad! Holy shit, you're right.
I just want to say to my son, who's been in a coma for 20 years, I'm sorry, and Pokemon are not real.
Oh no!
I'm sorry to crush your dreams, son, but Pokemon aren't real.
Fuck
you!
You've been dead since you got first electrocuted, I'm sorry.
I left your mom when she cucked me with Professor Oak. I'm never coming back.
He's just confirming all the fucking theories.
I understand his dick was big, it still does not ease my suffering.
Oh, Delia! You understand that my Pokédex is much larger than his!
Magic the Gathering. Boring card game that I don't
I hope this is like a 20-minute trailer.
No! Please!
It's actually for the Pokemon trading card game instead.
Beyond
death, escape your face.
No, just
it is.
Oh, I thought it said T-Heroes for a second, and I was like, what?
They put the trademark on the wrong side.
Oh, Custer's boy. Revenge HD for Nintendo Switch.
Oh my god,
wait, you keep vying for that.
You're never gonna get it. Look, I'm part of a,
Revenge, but it's 70 hours.
Of a of the small Custer's Revenge fan base, and we're dedicated and determined.
Small.
I love watching movies in cam.
Oh, it's gonna look really bad.
Oh, fuck.
Really?
Wait, that's it.
What?
Wait, that was it?
Oh, what was that?
Brendan Dream, fucking kill yourself. Your game sucks. Every other battle royale did better than
Christ.
Baby girl, yeah, let's go, baby.
Do it, someone do a racist Asian accent. I can't do it. Someone do it.
No, not now.
Do it after.
Konnichiwa.
Oh, she's great.
You are the fucking light of hope in this world filled with shit and darkness.
Absolutely. Yeah!
I think Wally straight up said sign up for Wild Hearts.
Honestly, just go to Gree.
Alright, who won? Who won?
Gree. I vote Gree.
Yeah, Gree.
I wouldn't be upset if Gree won, but...
What?
Control.
Oh.
I could read it on her fucking card.
I thought she said contour.
Thank
look.
You, good.
Control!
Wait, we're yeah. Sam Lake.
Contour!
Have none of these fucking idiots ever even played PsyOps the Mind Gate Conspiracy? Like, why is everyone sucking this game's dick?
Honestly,
so
that game has way better art direction than
game.
Control.
Wow.
It super does.
Damn. Because it's the best SCP Foundation video game ever made.
And honestly,
why
they
call
control,
like
and you control a woman. And
no,
honestly,
don't bow
that's
down
kind
to
of
him.
Oppressing women in general.
What the fuck trigger. Is she doing?
They should be bowing to you.
Why is everyone sucking control?
Stand
standards?
Down before your new god, you that's fucking imp.
Because they know at the end of the night, it controls them.
Oh.
Damn, that was a good ass creative bit, man. Good job on that one.
I know.
Control is the best.
I know you're still hoping for
Foundation video game ever made. That's it.
Shut up, you guys. Let me enjoy the award that the game.
Well, then watch it
no,
on your own.
No, fuck you.
Fuck.
Get out of here.
Watch
it on your own time.
Look, we're in
a watch
shit
party where you can watch
experience.
With the completionist right now.
Right now.
I can barely understand what the fuck
you know
they're
what,
saying.
That's it.
I
hope Disco Elysium
right
wins nothing. I hope Splinter Cell gets shown again.
Disco Elysium already won something. Fuck Lord.
Boom.
Good job.
Got his ass.
I hope it wins minus
one. Get your ass out
award.
Of here.
And it's gonna win all other three things it's nominated for. Donald
hello.
Mustard.
Hello, it's me, Colonel Mustard, you might know.
From the renowned... Yes, it is
you might know me from my appearance in Clue.
Donald Mustard.
Is this one of the Green Day band members?
I don't
yeah.
know,
might
maybe.
Be.
He looks like Green Day's biggest fan. Yeah, my father was actually the guy that the first half of Full Metal Jacket is based on. That guy. That was my dad.
He was the guy who quit halfway through the obstacle course.
I thought you were going to say it's the guy who blew his fucking brains out in the bathroom.
No, that's my yeah. dad.
Boo!
I can't tell you much, but listen, Custer's
get
Revenge
fucked,
fans
JJ.
Are going to get...
Fuck you,
JJ.
Fuck you.
Look, there he is, JJ.
So you all know that Rian Johnson is going to be directing Season 2 of The Mandalorian. I'll be making all of the next Star Wars games. Yeah.
Oh.
I will tell Rian Johnson what I want for Season 2, and he will kick it into a bin.
Rian Johnson is a better Star Wars director than J.J. Abrams,
he
I stand
is.
By it.
Stand
oh, by. Shit.
Not now.
I just really hate J.J. Abrams. And Rian Johnson has made more than zero good movies in his career, so I have to give it to him. Fuck J.J. Abrams, he sucks ass.
Alright, well...
He's a decent director, but not good with Star Wars.
Fortnite
the
Star
Whisper
Wars.
Glider. Fortnite Star Wars.
I'm trying to get kids into Star Wars. No.
Oh my god.
Why did you kill the Whisper Glider?
You did amazingly in the arena. But why did you kill the Whisper Glider?
It's my favorite Star Wars spacecraft.
Old Maze were searching for you. He's off at the edge of the map.
Oh my god, it is the fucking thing.
You made
Fable 4 announcement, let's go, baby!
Please.
Fable 4!
Fable
please.
Star Wars crossover. Universe
oh,
from the Big
fuck.
Bang
oh,
to the
that
looks death.
Huge. Shit.
Wow, there they are.
That looks awful.
That looks like generic
looks like
trash, if you ask me.
I think they really undershot Rey's tits as well, which is unfortunate.
Yeah,
that was her greatest asset.
Face.
Guys, we can get Source Filmmaker right.
Oh yeah.
You know what? You're right.
Yeah, but you're right. You want her in the cartoony style, though? No, I'm good. I'm good on that.
Nah, I'll fuck with that. I'll fuck with that. Naked Bitty.
Devil May Cry 2 HD remake.
What the goddamn fuck?
What is this? Ew, what?
Having sex with that rocket.
What the fuck? Oh, yeah.
I'm totally in on whatever this is. This is good.
I'm pretty sure she's fucking the host.
This is the weird dancing NPC from Majora's Mask.
I'm incredibly turned on right now.
Dude, the Forest 2!
Wait, this is the Forest 2?
Is it really though? Wait a minute.
Oh, if this is the Forest 2, I'm totally down.
Yeah, let's go. Of the Forest! Wait!
Is it actually going to be like a real video game, or is it going to be another thing where you just dick around and cut down trees for 5 hours?
Like, that's exactly what they bought.
Ninja's here! He's going to get on stage!
Up. Oh my god.
Are we going to get Haim next to perform a track?
Coming up, Ninja.
What the fuck is this?
What's this?
Is this I love how it's just setting up.
What's this?
Emancipation!
Coming to iPhone and Android.
Oh, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's Birds of Prey.
I love the idea that most of those PSVR games are just like shitty Unity games.
Wait, hold on. Turtle.
Let's go!
Let's go, boys!
Yeah!
Fuck it, the whole show's worth it now. I don't care.
Yeah, it is.
Look at this.
Oh, look at him.
Oh, look at him! Look at how cool that looks!
My mic and jack off for a bit today. Oh, oh, look at this boy.
My penis is in my hand.
Oh, and you're gonna follow it up with this bullshit? How about
quit vaping, you guys. Ditch it.
Look, if you're watching animals talk, clearly you're doing something harder than vaping. All right, you might be mixing some like
I can't believe Truth was like they weren't satisfied with getting smoking down. They're like, well, now we gotta go after vaping.
Truth make anti-meth ads.
Oh yeah, yeah, meth. I'm on it.
I'm gonna start doing meth because there's no reason not to.
Best tweet,
dude. If there's ever like
that one, the gamer.
If they ever do a physical release of Disco Elysium, I'm gonna come and free Crackrock.
I regret nothing.
Just tell me who's gonna win. I'm so fucking mad. Just tell me who's gonna win best gaming tweet.
Stay tuned.
Did you guys see the Mega 64
Death Stranding?
Run the jewels.
No, I haven't.
Yo, what's up?
Oh,
hell
shit.
Yes.
Yo.
What up, though?
I didn't know LP was gonna be.
Rap Legends. Dude, are you fucking serious? They got classic post-hardcore acts in this motherfucker? That's a pretty good sell. Pretty good. Okay, yeah, whatever. Fine, sure. Okay.
Rat boy.
Ryan, it's you.
Hell yeah. Yeah, it's you, right? It actually kind of looks like you too.
Can we just skip this performance, please? Do we have?
Unfortunately, it's a live stream, so that's not gonna happen.
Little did y'all know, it's actually the Teen Titans intro with those fucking columns. What do Gandhi, Doom Guy, and Cortana have in common?
This is a cool set. I like this. I like this performance. She's going into the Matrix.
She's going into the pods.
Oh my god, she's actually gonna fucking kill herself.
She's gonna crawl into this crazy sex.
Oh wait, it literally is the Matrix.
Take the blue pill.
Yeah, going into the simulation.
Take the blue pill.
That's actually kind of clever.
That'd be really good if it was like.
She kind of looks terrible, but I like the concept. Yeah.
It'd be really good if this was actually a Second Life map.
Do you know the way? Oh god.
As a skin after.
Hey, it's the guy from Two Human.
Said that.
Hey! Two Human 2. I'm still waiting.
Whoever said, do you know the way, I'm banning you right now.
I'd love to start a chant at the Game Awards and be like, bring back Silicon Knights! Bring back Silicon Knights!
Yes.
Where's
look who's here!
What?
The hero! The savior!
This fucking capitalist piggy.
The savior's here.
Beat his ass. Bump Stock Man, get Elon Musk. First target priority, get his ass.
I can't believe Elon Musk came to jerk off to his ex-wife's performance.
Here it is.
There he is.
There's the boy.
It's that guy from Riding with Norman Reedus.
No.
No.
What if Apex wins over, like, DMC?
Oh, no.
I really want to play after
No. Yeah, come on. You better fucking, DMC 5 better win. I don't fucking
care. Apex over DMC.
I swear to God.
It's objectively the correct choice, DMC 5.
It is literally the best choice.
There's literally not any room for debate.
Gears 5.
It's the best,
best action game. Luigi's Mansion.
You better
Mansion
fucking
3.
Do it.
Oh. Metro Exodus.
The winner is. Alright, okay.
Yes.
Yeah, buddy.
You know,
honestly, yeah.
These, for the most part, these have been going better than I expected.
They've been fine.
Amazing.
Yeah.
It has.
But then again, we've only done one of the disco nominated categories, so there's still plenty of time for disappointment.
I mean, there. Award ceremonies really don't matter at all. The only reason we're watching this is because of the announcements.
Ryan, if you're gonna spoil the fun, why don't you go do it by yourself?
How about you get the fuck out of here, Mr. Ratboy?
I'm aware it's meaningless, just like your entire life is meaningless. I'm choosing to invest in it for entertainment value.
Nice.
Ooh.
Invest in it by
what a loving crowd we've assembled here tonight.
That's right.
How's it going, buddy?
Oh, I see.
Hello.
It is because you too have the slanted eyes, and it is hard to see people's faces.
That would be so funny if Asian people were the most racist to Asian people.
Who is that Jordan Peterson guy that was in here? I can't believe he said that.
That guy has a fucking huge nose.
Fucking Big Bird on the stage right now.
Dude, he can smell who's gonna win the next award.
Dude, I fucking love the random
something about
he can probably smell Rebecca Ford's pussy from here.
Yes.
Oh. Oh.
Well, if you do a Scarface hit where you just snort out of the pile.
Yeah.
That looks awful. Holy shit.
Oh, VR.
This looks like ass.
Oh
my god, that looks awful.
Oh, this looks bad.
This right up Mari's alley.
This looks so bad, but the concept of D&D and VR is really fucking good.
Right up Mari's alley.
Just VR dice rolls? What the fuck?
Is this Apex Legends?
Who is this and he, why does he make me want to kill myself so much?
Yonder peasant. Who is he?
Why is he so lame?
Hipster man.
It's a guy from Apex Legends.
This feels like a character designed by Anthony Birch.
This feels like
actually, yeah, it does.
This feels like a character designed around the fucking Nathan Drake voice.
I'm not liking this.
Why are
this
we
sucks ass. Fuck you. How long are we gonna spend on this bullshit?
Look, I can turn into Mountain Blade.
Why does Apex
Oh boy, I sure hope they would have the video game.
Apex Legends would have been a good video game without this character.
Thing goes down.
Jeff Keighley kind of looks like he wants to die. He probably knew that this was a terrible idea when he was rehearsing these lines 50 times.
I want the guy on the screen to go like, and we're adding Jeff Keighley to Apex Legends. And then he goes, what? And then they just teleport him in.
And then he just kills himself.
World premiere.
We're also adding Jeffrey Epstein.
Don't do that again. Don't make anything like that again.
Don't.
That was awful.
They will.
It's still going. We're still doing it.
It's literally just a whole part of the game now.
What a map!
I'm so upset. This is
why.
This is so garbage.
Don't fucking put a time slot to this shit. Just put a fucking. Oh my god. Shut up! No!
Have you ever seen the award-winning movie Titanic, directed by James Cameron and made in 1997, starring Leonardo DiCaprio and Kate Winslet? Have you seen
it?
No, I haven't. What's that about? Please explain it to me.
They just keep saying Reggie's here.
I hope that they keep saying that Reggie is here, but they don't actually have
what
announced
the
anything.
Fuck
they
is
who
this?
Cares? Who fucking cares about dumb hockey mobile games?
Nobody plays
shit?
Hockey games anymore.
Look at me.
Nobody
plays
fucking
period. It sucks.
You put your hand on
the fuck. Fortnite, the kids would play them again.
This,
oh my
if you
God.
This somehow looks worse than Fortnite. I didn't know it was possible.
Oh, there he is. There's the boy, Gretzky.
This looks really good.
Yeah, it kind of looks fun.
Like, design-wise, I mean, it looks incredible.
There's a lot of mobility shit.
There's a lot.
I'm liking it.
Hollow Knight 2, but it had like the art of Ori.
Holy shit.
Fuck.
You've just created the best game ever made.
Will Wright! Oh shit.
Oh.
It's the boy.
Oh wait, whoa.
Will Wright?
I made a bunch of good games and then a bunch of shitty ones. Why would it show Spore first? Why would you start with Spore?
Fuck you.
Okay.
Spore was okay.
Spore has the best creation kit, but Jesus Christ.
And now...
It has the best four first levels, and then the fifth one.
I've actually gone blind from sitting so close to the TV.
Hey guys, 37 core CPU on the QLED Samsung TV.
I have replaced my eyes with the new Samsung eyes.
What is this fucking US Army propaganda bullshit in my Game Awards? What the fuck?
Military, but they're gonna make a good video game, I can feel it.
Discord.
Oh, they're in the Discord! They're in the Discord with us right now!
We wanted to really capture the feeling of murdering brown children in foreign countries. There wasn't even a single.
What?
That was just footage of other video
Muppet
games.
Laughs.
What the fuck?
Is
there gonna be Muppet Jeff Keighley?
No. Have I been having a stroke for the past like half hour?
Muppet Reggie!
Is this shit really happening?
Why?
I don't know.
I'm so hyped for Green Day.
No, bro.
Oh wait, no, it's Muppet Green Day.
No.
It better be Muppet Green Day.
This guy doesn't have eyes. Why does he need glasses if he doesn't have eyes?
Maybe that's the joke, you idiot. Maybe learn some comedy.
Beaker is gonna appear dressed as Joker and kill everyone.
Do we have to do this right now?
Game? They said they're committing a game.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's a game. What are we
calling it?
I'm calling it the Miss Piggy Murder Simulator for release quarter 2, 2020.
You get to rape and murder Miss Piggy in VR.
You can flay her skin and turn it into bacon.
Oh.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm gonna close my eyes until it's over. I'm just
gonna...
Untitled Beaker Game,
you know what?
Let's go.
I could kind of get behind this a little bit.
Guys, this Goose Game was so funny!
Oh!
You played as a fucking goose! And it's funny!
It's so wacky.
Hit his ass! Kill him!
Look, dude, look at how wacky it is.
So funny, dude.
This is
funny. You know what's really funny is eating your microphone.
This goose really makes me giggle. And Norman's like, alright, okay, I guess.
If it's Life is Strange, I'm gonna fucking...
Oh my god.
Dude, it's
here.
So funny because it's the fucking goose from the game.
Alright.
It's like so fucking wild, dude.
Oh my god, it stole the award. Wait, didn't we... Who said this would happen before? Someone
okay.
said... Okay, yeah.
Because, like, in the game, he makes it hard to do stuff. Like, the humans are trying to do stuff, and they're having a difficult time because the goose keeps getting it. It's
all
just
right.
like in the game. Have you played all it? Right.
Untitled Goose
okay.
Game is literally just Goat Simulator of 2019.
Would you just announce
yeah.
the fucking...
Yeah.
Oh,
there it is.
Alright, I guess. Okay. I'll
yeah,
it.
I'll take it. I'll
is
take
that
it.
Phil Fish's brother?
So what? Who? What's Phil Fish's brother's name? Sal Man? Get it? Salmon?
Yes.
You get it?
Oh, I think
that's
I, wait, wait, what? Right? Could you say it again a little slower? I don't think I got it.
You're fucking
funny.
Legend,
mate. Right? I'm so glad we
gave you the podcast.
I'm so glad we gave you the podcast. I think if Raid Shadow Legends got it showing at this award, do you think?
You guys are never going to believe it, but the Legend 27 is here.
And then they show
in
like,
the living flesh.
Promoted it show up.
I really hope at the end the entire Game Awards is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends.
And honey.
Like they've got enough money. That
and honey, yes. And honey. You can't forget that one.
And Crunchyroll. Just every sponsor.
If you
but they bring back Audible.
Voodoo.
You tired of paying for razors? Check out Dollar Shave Club.
Are you tired from watching the shitty ass Game Awards show? Sleep on a Casper mattress.
Sleep on a friendly meal. Have you tried Blue Apron?
Flee the country because your name has appeared on the Epstein flight logs. Get out that way, suitcase.
No, they're not under threat. The people who are on the flight logs are just doing their normal everyday shit. No one is persecuting them.
At the Game Awards, try DoorDash.
What about me? Been Googling Epstein's death
Devolver.
Too much?
Then you should try fleeing the country.
with an away suitcase.
Hard West.
I found some teeth in my piss.
Ooh. Oh my god, this actually could be Hard West too, but it's not. But it looks like it totally could be. Wooly.
All right.
Wait, Wooly.
I didn't know he was a werewolf.
Wooly, put your boner down. There's no short girls here.
Short girls, oh yeah, god. That's his fetish. Well,
short
yeah,
girls with short hair. Short everything.
Oh my.
Another one?
That's another
really?
Trailer.
Why?
I told you already.
Alright. We are gonna get 20 minutes of Magic the Gathering trailers. It's just gonna be different trailers.
Can I have dinner to eat? So I might just leave for a bit.
Alright, loser.
That's fine. Oh,
oh
yeah!
Oh yeah!
Yes,
wait.
The future
Everyone's
of video games.
Oh.
Hey, they even got Reggie Watts to shill for it.
Oh no.
Oh man.
Okay, I guess I'm no longer a Reggie Watts fan. Better cross him off the list.
Oh
see?
No.
When Banjo
you can't.
Smashed again.
You can't do this.
Sure
you can't try to win over people with your shitty commercials or your
it
shitty
just
project.
It makes me hate the people I liked. Like, I hate Eric Andre now. He was an
That's
Fortnite.
Not how
fucking
it works.
Can you imagine the guy what? Like, oh, I actually came to return.
Oh my God. For a broken fuck. Oh, man.
That controller looks like
shit.
Oh,
man.
It looks like the Ouya controller a little bit.
Yeah, honestly.
And
Ouya
he's
Ouya
still
controller.
Lying to people 4K
That's
60 lies. FPS.
What the fuck?
They're doubling
you
down!
Can't do anything in this trailer.
You
I'm gonna laugh so hard when just no one buys it and no one plays it.
It's been, I know, it's been 2 weeks, it's
you
a failure!
You can't
no,
do this!
Garbage. You're still doing this!
They're
the
still
lies
trying
never
to lie!
Stop, boys. 4K 60fps lies coming to you right now.
That's amazing.
Oh, fuck off.
That's
crystal
amazing.
Clear.
This is
yeah, I know PlayStation has been doing this for years, and then OnLive did it years before that, but it's a new thing here at Google Stadia. We figured it out.
Oh, look, our servers that you can't access half the time because of
the
fucking...
The fact that, like, they're doubling down and continuing the lie, they're not backing down.
Google is too
monolithic. Admirable about that. I don't know what it is, but there's something admirable about that.
They should have showed
no,
a frame of like Mario
really
64 in there.
Yeah,
just fuck
just,
with people.
Just lie. Yeah, that would have been good.
No, no, it's simple plus
wow.
Mario 64.
Yes, yes. Just like
right.
A grab
wow.
From his live stream.
I've
Reggie Watts
that's
is canceled, everybody. Reggie Watts is canceled.
I'm
PUBG.
Fuck you!
Oh! Mirage!
Fight against ghosts.
Hey, come on! Who's gonna come out of
Diva, take your shirt, take your top off.
Please, just take your top off.
Show us your titties.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Wait, what the fuck
no,
is this?
Magic.
Are you-
No!
Yep.
No!
Hey, it's Keemstar!
It's Keemy here!
Killer Keemstar, let's say
Edward!
Piece of shit.
What the fuck
what is
this?
Oh,
Streets
shit.
Streets of Rage VR.
What the fuck? What the fuck is this?
Oh my god.
Bar Fight 2?
Great! It looks like a much shittier game. Congratulations, you've downgraded the quality of your video game. Good job.
There you go, Ninjago's on the stage.
This is the worst outfit I've ever seen. Oh my god.
Wait, guys, who's up on stage?
Ninja.
Ninjago.
Killing, die. Zapruder film, Zapruder film, right now. Killing. Red dot on the face.
Just dump a whole.
Don't let him
of,
talk
like,
too much.
Eye.
Just fucking kill him. I want to see the blood pour from his forehead onto his face.
What's that on his tie?
Oh.
You guys see that? That little red thing?
That's a fucking sniper dot.
Shoot him in the Adam's apple so he chokes on his
enough,
own blood
think.
While he tries to
oh,
talk.
Oh, maybe it's. Oh, it's so people don't notice
Apex
it. Okay.
Legend. Apex.
Suck a fat, uncircumcised schlong, you fucks.
Which
I missed the show.
Best multiplayer.
Oh, fuck
you. Over the new car.
The wind
yeah,
I missed the shot, guys. Sorry.
I don't
know. I failed you all.
It's alright. It's not your fault.
F in the chat for Titanfall 3.
BioWare.
F's in the chat for Titanfall
This motherfucker checking his phone. This fucking asshole.
The next guest is gonna be. The next guest is the new Samsung Galaxy
S9.
Gaming on TikTok.
Oh,
oh shit. Here
the
it
real
is.
One. Here it is. The real one that matters. The real
hey,
one.
Hey, I was just browsing TikTok on my Galaxy S9.
Alright, I'm gonna fucking call it early. You guys.
Alright.
Damn. Peace.
See ya.
Just fucking post a video of the Smash announcement.
We'll be sure to. Oh, yeah. That's a good shot. That's
yeah, really definitely.
Shenmue 4.
Fuck off.
At the end of Shenmue 3, when he travels back in time, John Shenmue is
Ine-san,
the
do you know where I can find a sword?
Oh!
What is that? Hell yes.
This looks awesome.
I hope these aren't all contextual, because if they aren't, then I'm in.
Ine-san, where can I find the American military?
Oh, shit!
I'm looking for a tattoo parlor.
I'm down for this.
Can I get my face tattooed to look like a Chinese man?
I genuinely thought they had delayed it for PS5.
That actually looks really cool, I'm excited.
Fuck that.
Get him.
Bro, who the fuck?
Burp louder, daddy.
Yeah.
Put the mic in your mouth and then burp into it.
Dick is out.
I need to feel the vibrations of my ear.
Hell yeah.
Shit directly into the mic.
Please.
Yeah, I want to hear it. The only way I can get slap off. Against the. Yeah, I want to hear it slap against the mic.
The plop.
Get the toilet bowl echo.
I want that thing to close and somebody's foot to be too far out and they're like.
You just hear
a. Oh, shit!
Yeah, world premiere.
Mobile games.
What is this?
I want Jeff Keighley to stand under it and it slowly cuts him in half.
This looks just like the fucking Tom Clancy mobile game, dude.
Can we not talk about
the one where you play as Tom Clancy or the other one?
Can we not talk about that mobile game? Thank you.
We have to talk about it.
No.
When's the Sam Fisher mobile
game? 40-hour campaign?
Alright.
40-plus hour campaign.
Because it's just one mission and you have to play it 50 times. Is this Sekiro on mobile?
What the fuck?
Is this Sekiro 2? What is this?
Sekiro 2, yeah.
I
bet they were developing this and they saw Sekiro come out and they were just like, fuck. God, fuck off with Magic the Gathering. Oh, man.
Oh my God. Why? Why? Why this many fucking advertisements? Why?
I was so right about it being 20 minutes of Magic the Gathering. Look, it's not even Magic the Gathering. You just made Hearthstone. Look at that Hearthstone shit.
No one gives a fuck about Magic the Gathering. Fuck off. Let's be Will.
It's crazy.
And I've made a Temple Run clone.
Literally. Oh my god. I've made a Unity game.
Robux!
It's.
Hell yeah!
Why would you remove this?
This is the example.
Look,
you want to represent people? Get a good example. Don't get this shit. This is not a good idea.
It's a game about depression where all you. God.
There have been games about depression. One of them is called Disco Elysium.
It's probably
Depression Elysium.
What about Hellblade? That had mental health stuff.
I really hate this idea that the only video games that actually talk about mental illness are like the indie games that have a message at the beginning that's like, this game is about mental illness. Check it out. It's really cool. And like none of the games that actually have nuance or good writing that talk about it, none of them count. They're not real depictions.
Now that we have Roblox, funny game, number 400.
Games?
You know, I mean, it is kind of appropriate because whenever I look at Roblox, I get depressed, so...
Yeah, actually, maybe it's a postmodern work of genius. You might be right.
He was drinking a Coca-Cola. That was not a monster. Fake news.
Best.
Show me your armpit.
Fortnite.
Nobody saw that coming.
Fuck you.
Wow. Nobody saw that fucking coming a mile away.
I knew I had a bad feeling about Mustard. He's the fucking Fortnite guy. Kill him. Get him. Get his ass.
He decided to make himself look like his Fortnite character in real life.
Is that guy wearing a fucking Tom and Jerry Tom shirt?
Wait, hold on.
Does he think that's cool? Does he think that's chill?
Wait, hold on. We need a good shot of it. I was looking up Tom and Jerry shirts to see if I could corroborate that, and I found the best. No, I found an even better one.
Well, he could have just gotten off of Redbubble or something. It doesn't necessarily have to be legitimate merch.
Wow, that shirt looks amazing.
Yeah, what I'm saying is that I found a better shirt.
I'd buy that shirt.
Oh, that rules. Hell yeah, dude. I'm so in.
That's the kind of Tom that I can get behind.
Exactly.
What about that shirt, but instead of a motorcycle in the back, it's like a picture of like a stack of Holocaust victims.
Oh, here we go.
Like a pile of corpses.
Here's the shirt you need. Posse Cat.
Oh, hell yeah, that's good. Is he wearing blackface?
It looks like
he kind of looks like he's got blackface on.
Hey, 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 look,
That's good. Now JoJo's gonna have to edit these pictures in to get the full experience.
Hang low. Max Payne for Smash.
Max Payne mobile game.
Oh wait, we're all Max Payne.
Oh, it got worse as a cat.
Oh,
it got worse.
Truthful Pursuit.
What the fuck? What is this?
What is this?
Is this Hop the game?
What?
Furry Night.
What the fuck is this shit?
Is this the sequel to Raving Rabbids?
They tricked us.
What is it?
Oh, it was ironic.
Is this fucking Sunset Overdrive?
Okay. No.
Oh my god, it's the opposite of Sunset Overdrive.
This feels
so, does that mean it's good?
Sunrise Overdrive.
Remember when the trailer for Sunset
9 to 5.
Is that it?
What the fuck was that?
9 to 5 is a game about working as a HR manager. Or in purchasing.
It's working as a PR manager for a major game developer.
And wanting to fucking kill yourself with the gun in your desk, but you have to try really hard not to.
It's the consuming shadow, but you're a PR manager.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ashley Birch was alright.
Yeah, Ashley Birch was really fucking good. I'm gonna vote.
Why is this on the stage? This seems like an important thing.
Norman.
It'll probably go to Norman or Mads, though.
How much was Mads even in Death Stranding?
Voice actors are underappreciated, generally.
Yeah.
I haven't they even are. Played the game, and I vote for Mads, honestly.
And the game award goes to... Me.
Told you.
Of course. Literally obvious.
A fan category?
Yeah, let's see what won this.
Greatest dick in games.
Where's the dude that made the fucking app? The fucking
that is the tackiest suit I've ever seen. That red suit.
African Temple Run. Where's that guy?
Beautiful.
Truly
beautiful.
Beautiful.
We intend to get 500 more Roblox games.
He drills for oil out in Pakistan.
Temple Run, but you're running from warlords that are using conflict diamonds and child soldiers to try and kill you.
Well, yeah, you.
Oh wait, shit! That's just Far Cry 2. God damn it! This looks like shit. This looks like every shitty mobile game you get an ad for.
It looks like Raid Shadow.
It's like Quest. Awesome.
Speaking of Raid Shadow Legends, this video is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends, Raiding of Legends.
Speaking of Raid Shadow Legends, this video is sponsored by NordVPN.
Okay. Do you want to play Raid Shadow Legends, but you don't want stealing your data? Well, too bad.
Get honey.
Get honey so you can search up the fastest ways to grind in Raid Shadow Legends.
You need to shave after 2 days of playing
MMOs were... whenever MMOs were created, that was when the artistic medium of video games died, and it's been dead ever since.
I think you mean ascended to a whole new level of video gaming.
Yeah,
I guess you're right.
I'm honestly surprised we haven't seen one of those ads where they fake gameplay and have a YouTuber in the top right pretending to play the thing.
Alright guys, I'll hit it from the left.
Where's my ad where...
Alright guys, I'm gonna go and get the target from the right side. Here, I'm hitting diagonal
right. Where's my ad where Fitty said is playing the game and he's shocked that it has multiplayer?
Five now, and can't keep
track.
Is this
more
magic bullshit?
You name your virus Eli of Kentucky, and then you just...
New Magic the Gathering skin for Hearthstone, check it out.
Go away, Linus Tech.
Magic the Gathering game for Raid Shadow Legends.
Oh my god, Jojo, you literally, predicted it. Here it is.
I'm a sellout, and I can no longer be trusted as a voice on any topic.
Hi, I'm a Ryan Seacrest type.
I've sold my soul to
corporate
America. I am
one of Ryan Seacrest's many phylacteries. I contain a part of his soul.
You should unsubscribe from my YouTube channel, because I am a whore.
Got the brilliant new idea, Roy. It's a game about depression. Oh, that's good, Terry. But we made him Roblox.
The YouTube caption said purpose built for gay men.
Did you see that too, dude?
Oh my god. We were gonna call it WD Fast Twitch Muscles, but we thought that was a little too over the top.
Oh my god, I can't put this up.
I fucking hate this band so much. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. This is like the worst band.
It's 20-year-old cover art.
Literally, they're just like, hey, remember that one album that was less shit than our other albums we made 20 years ago?
Oh.
Yeah, that was us.
Here's the thing, are they only gonna perform one song or several?
I hope like 5.
Might be a minute late.
This is the rest of the show.
No Smash trailer for you.
No!
Just Green Day.
Wait, are we?
Just.
Tune in for part 2.
You can do it, Dunk. You can do
hey,
it.
What's up? Hey, what's up? We're Green Day. We killed punk rock. Would you like to listen to
all these cuts?
Reminisce about when we killed punk rock.
All right, end the performance. End it. End it right there.
They're all like 40 plus, just like the content in Gears Mobile or whatever the fuck it was.
Gears Tactics.
Gears Tactics. My bad.
I love how that guy thinks it's quirky and cool to have a fake mustache on.
Is that fucking Pro Skater I just saw in the background?
Stop making me mentally associate your shit music with good video games, you asshole.
Crash Bandicoot.
Is that it?
Would Green Day be considered boomer at this point?
Almost, yes.
Yes. Boomer Day.
I'm gonna have to
Green Boomer.
I grew up
American Boomer.
American Boomer!
This American Boomer.
I'm old as shit. I'm drinking a Monster.
The guy on bass looks like Dale Gribble.
Shit.
How long is this gonna go?
I love that gaudy ass.
Anyway,
like,
here's our band, Propane Day. Yeah, there you go.
They're using like School of Rock.
Propane.
Yeah.
School of Rock is leagues better than this.
I know.
Didn't they have?
Yeah.
Wasn't Green Day Rock Band a thing? I swear.
Yes.
It was.
Back when we decided to just recreate the 2008 housing crisis, but with rhythm games. I fucking hope this guy gets Me Too'd. I hope it comes out that he raped so hard on every tour, and they're all underage, and he just gets murdered.
They open one of the awards cards, and they start reading off the allegation.
Look, I've had the knife at my throat for like 2 hours, but
oh, come on.
If I dig through my trash, I can find enough apple cores and pull out all the seeds to kill myself with a cyanide. What do you guys think?
That's a good, very poetic way to go. I second it. This is
fucking
ass,
dude. If you're gonna get a musical act, get one that's at least relevant.
Look at him flipping off the crowd. Like, look, we're
so
edgy and cool.
Don't go to the fucking bargain bin.
Look at this
fucking musical talent.
We're like one of the most mainstream fucking rock bands ever made, and everyone knows who we are. And we had Boulevard of Broken Dreams on the radio. And we're super rebellious, you guys. Please,
if they showed Sonic 06 footage in the background, that would be legitimately more enjoyable than this.
Hell yeah.
I wish I was playing Sonic 06 right now. I really do. I wish I was grinding for silver medals in Sonic 06.
I wish I was grinding my face against a fucking belt sander.
Yeah. Or Amy Rose's armpits. Either way, I'll take either one.
God, that went for like 10 fucking minutes.
Can that be the subtitle of this video? Stop talking about Amy Rose's armpit.
And then in parentheses, no, never, shut up.
Look at all the people getting up and leaving. Left.
That was the only reason they were here, was to see Green Day.
Are you
No.
Wow.
Look at that.
Look at them.
Mass exodus of a crowd. Hell yeah, dude.
I hope they're going back to their seats.
By the way, the I'm pretty sure the view count dropped by like 400 when Green Day came on, and now it just came back up.
What is this, just shit Pokemon? Which
shit?
Pokemon's already shit, so it's like double shit.
This is another magic.
Dude, it's Monster.
Oh my god, I think you might be right. Oh no.
Yes, brother.
No.
Yes, brother. Yes,
Azuri
brother.
Raptor.
No.
Rome?
Pius?
Azura's Raptor.
Pius!
Magic the Gathering.
Oh, wait, no fucking way.
Rise
what?
Eternal Darkness 2, baby.
No way. Wait.
Pius is coming
back.
That'd be
so good.
No way.
Good.
There's literally 0% chance.
Wait. Hold on, no, there's no way. There's no way.
0%
chance,
shut up, stop.
No, there's no chance.
Oh, it's not.
I wonder if someone's made a clip of Star Trek of someone making Belle Delphine's bathwater from the replicator.
There he is,
man's on the stage.
The king.
The return of the king.
The god king.
I just want to say, I fucked Doug Bowser's wife.
Thank you. I'm still okay with him.
But truth be told, I've been around as a fan and as a player for so much longer. Like you,
Like you, I've witnessed the growth. This is the only time we've been quiet the entire time.
This is the man that I respect. Yes. He's got a pin of himself on his lapel.
My Boy favorite two. Game on a Nintendo console is still Jack Bros.
It's Wario Clash.
General Custer's Revenge.
Fresh indie game.
It must be disco. It must be.
It if better it isn't, be disco.
The world's gonna end.
Luigi's Mansion 3.
No.
Was Baba even nominated?
Yeah, it is. In this
industry. Baba's a decent choice, but it has to be disco.
Hope it's, I hope it's just not Goose Game. Well, even though I like Goose Game, I don't want it to win anymore.
It's a fun little thing, but I would like. Like, everyone's gonna remember it, but I don't think it's gonna be...
Oh no, Baba's not on Fresh Indie Game.
Is it just Best Indie Game?
I think it was. Yeah, it was on Best Independent Game, yeah.
This is, let it play out.
It's quite lengthy.
Look, I'd rather watch this than Green Day, alright?
Yeah.
Well, that goes without saying. I just.
This is a major upgrade.
I don't think he needs to exploit his goodwill to have a speech that's too long. Subway.
Disco.
Subway logo.
Disco. 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 Disco.
Disco. Disco. Disco.
Grease. My friend Pedro.
Heard anything about my friend Pedro?
I heard about it. Outer Wilds. Yeah.
Yeah,
that
might
actually.
Was it?
Yeah, it didn't play very well.
Oh, that's.
Oh no! I
Please
swear,
no.
If Untitled
Goose
wins,
game. Let's go Goose Game.
Let's go.
If Goose Game wins, I'm gonna
disco,
go.
Disco,
disco, disco, disco, disco, disco, disco, disco,
there we go.
Yeah!
Yes!
Fuck yeah! Woo!
That guy is gonna wish he wore a different.
Hell yeah!
Hell yes! Hell
yeah! What the fuck I'm talking about?
Fucking amazing! I cannot believe everything we wanted has happened.
Yes!
I know. This is actually insane so far.
Oh my god! It's Rug Walker again.
There he is.
The nostalgia reviewer.
Hello, I'm the nostalgia critic. I remember
Best.
It because I wrote Disco Elysium.
Rug Walker, the memory reviewer.
Best RPG in years.
It kind of has the face of like Rob Walker
shit.
And Linkara.
Did she straight up just thank Karl Marx and Frederick Engels as taking the award? That was the ballerest ass shit I've ever seen. That fucking
world
rules.
Premiere.
That's why he's dressed like that. He's a communist.
Oh, this looks kind of cool. Oh, I take it back.
Oh!
Two league announcements. And a big fat shitty Green Day.
They're playing another fucking stadium.
Dude, kill your...
Oh my...
Oh
my.
Lord. Here's another Stadia ad.
I can't believe it, dude. I can't.
Is
I can't.
This is,
the
like,
same
offensive.
Oof.
This is, like... I feel like my intelligence is being assaulted. Which it is.
Hero, your will energy is low. Watch that.
I think if the stream started lagging right here, it would be...
Did I miss anything aside from Stadia?
No.
You honestly should stay in the bathroom. There's another. Yeah,
see,
have fun with it.
This is the thing. You guys agree with this, and then like when I talk about why don't someone just shoot up Google? You're like, oh well, I wouldn't go that far.
Is this Habbo Hotel?
Is this a follow up? Is this the Incredible Machine reboot?
Oh please.
That would be really good, actually. And it looks like it might be. Honestly, look at this.
All of the cum would immediately leave my dick.
Oh! They did it!
Alright.
I wasn't expecting that.
I was also not expecting that.
Alright.
That's pretty good.
I was also not expecting that.
If you want to play The Witcher 3 with a questionable frame rate and graphical fidelity, the Nintendo Switch is your console. Uncharted 5 should be Nathan Drake does a hatred in a suburban neighborhood.
When are we getting Ready Player 2?
No, not again, I can't.
No, I actually enjoyed my time with this.
What, Ready Player One? Are you serious?
Yeah, it was alright. It was dumb. It was super dumb. It was super dumb.
Oh my
dumb,
god. Max Payne 4.
Oh, really?
No.
Wolf Among Us.
Aww.
7.
Wolf Among Us 4.
Please.
Wait a minute.
It actually is. Look at
wait,
it. That's
wait
totally
a minute.
The guy.
Is it? Oh, hell yeah!
I thought they were out of business. What the fuck happened?
Woo!
Did they get bought out by someone else?
I think they did. I'm not 100% sure. I don't remember, but I think they did. Finally, fucking took too many goddamn years.
Yes, waifu has arrived. Waifu is on the scene.
Oh.
I love you, Ashley. I love your short hair.
We'll protect you with our dying breath.
Oh, that guy's not gonna get a hug. Holy fuck. Oh no.
That's the cabin boy.
He got a little hand wave. Do you see that?
Oh.
He's just like, oh.
Wait, where did the reed go? Where is he? Did he go to the bathroom? What happened?
He turned into an Asian guy.
Metamorphosis.
He's in the shower right now. He's getting robbed by Del Toro. Kojima just announces they're doing HD remakes of the MSX Metal Gears.
That's actually what he's saying right now, and the translator saying something else.
We wanted to keep the mechanic where you have to remove the gas mask to equip the key card. We thought that's central to the gameplay of Metal Gear MSX.
Please, I don't want to go back. Please.
David Hayter will return as Snake, and Kiefer Sutherland will return as Big Boss.
And if Konami tries to sue me, I will just kill all of them. I will murder them all. It's my series.
If Konami tries to sue me, he pulls out the box and hides under it.
Ashley Bird, show me your armpits! Hurry! Hurry!
Fuck. Damn it.
You have to wait until next year again. Mission failed.
What we've been waiting for.
Only public opinion.
Oh shit.
Gaming of the year.
Oh shit, here we go.
Wait,
hell
what
yeah.
What about best RPG and whatever?
That's the game of the year.
Wait, there was a best RPG category, right?
Yeah, and there's also best indie game.
I have to say that these awards were well worth it just for that.
What the fuck?
Is this magic?
It fucking is.
Look at how magic this shit is.
Oh, it's worse.
It's somehow even more generic, annoying fantasy bullshit. What do you know? Yes.
Good games are dead, guys. We can only play Lego Island from now on.
Are you talking shit about Lego Island, motherfucker?
I didn't like the direction Lego Island took in the second game.
She's a total dom, right? She has to be.
She
must be.
Exactly. The section where you have to...
When the main character turned directly to the camera and started talking for 3 hours about capitalism and its effects,
Honestly,
that was my least favorite part of 2.
Wait, no.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, just watch.
No. Wheelman 2. Vin Diesel and Wheelman Part 2.
That's
what
right.
is it? Wait.
This looks awful.
This Diesel in his second greatest performance.
They better not end the show. They better not end the show with this. They better not end the show with this. That's all I'm going to say.
They won't. They still haven't announced Game of the Year.
Okay. I swear to God.
Yeah.
No, but like in terms of world premieres, though. Like they better not fucking end it like that. Give me a Smash trailer. Give me a new Remake 3 trailer.
This looks so odd. Like, the graphics are...
Don't
Jesus
fucking end
Christ.
It with this world premiere.
This game looks like
early
360
game.
Yeah, it looks like a licensed 360 game.
That jumping animation was fucking awful.
Yep. It looks like trash.
I haven't seen Lycers.
Oh,
look at Tyrese.
Boy. It looks like it's the same character model from Wheelman.
Fucking Tyrese.
Oh my God, it is.
They just reused like assets from Wheelman.
And he's not having a mental
the
breakdown
level of detail
on
the model.
Instagram.
They can hypothetically bring back Paul Walker if they wanted to.
Oh no. They might.
Do you want to stay amateur?
He's DLC. We're gonna take this to the next level.
So, did Fast and Furious and Death Race just become the same universe at some point?
Can,
is that like
can we have Vin Diesel, but it's the Vin Diesel that was in The Pacifier? In his second greatest film appearance of all time.
That
was
the first, of course, being the Iron Giant.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have him in, yeah. That's his best role, in my opinion. Oh my fucking god, it's Vin Diesel. The man himself.
Oh, he's here.
One race! We're gonna get rid of all the others. One race.
A
forgetting how short Vin Diesel is.
That somehow no one knows.
I can't believe he's just wearing a shirt that's advocating for an ethno state and no one is stopping him.
Yeah, I was about to say, like,
just
no
giving
one
him ethno state apparel.
Oh no.
Look at this. Okay, look, I understand if the shirt means something else, but you shouldn't be a bald white guy who's also wearing the shirt that says one race. That's just a mistake, okay?
One race to rule them all. One race to find them.
Do you think they've ever smashed on set?
I'm pretty sure.
I think they're about to smash right now.
Well, get off the fucking stage, this... Ben. You're not fucking gonna race.
When's he gonna break into his 4-hour tirade on eugenics?
Fucking boring as fuck. Nobody cares.
This is not a place for the
one race people.
Just somehow segues into talking about eugenics.
Is there no Smash? Is there no new Batman?
There has to be something.
There has to be. Yeah. I don't know what they're doing, but there's still a lot of stuff they have to do before they actually do Game of the Year, so.
No,
how long does this go?
Are they doing Game of the Year?
This is Game of the Year. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Well, either that or they're going to do the performance now just to tease it and then do something else. I don't know.
Tease it.
That can't be the last world premiere. That,
please.
No. I refuse to believe that they think that a fucking Fast and Furious world premiere is the proper... It's the last final big surprise.
It's what you need.
But what like, seriously, they're not going to just not do Best RPG, right? That's not possible.
Either that, or they'll keep it to some pre-show shit, or I don't know.
But that
is.
But they spent time on esports.
I know.
Like what?
They spent plenty of time on esports.
So what
I know,
the
dude.
Fuck is, what?
It's shit. I know.
Jeff Keighley, do you have like?
Are you
having
Jeff Keighley
or something?
There've been over
yeah,
five.
Jeff Keighley.
Jeff Keighley.
Wow, no, Angry Joe.
Bro, this thing is fucking going.
And the best gamer TikTok goes to Angry Joe. I have the fucking money. I have like $3 in my wallet. Yes, I do. I have $7. I have $7 in my wallet.
The only thing I remember from Angry Joe is the video where he tries to return Sonic Freeriders to GameStop and he succeeds.
One of my favorite Angry Joe
videos. I guess the implication
is
that he goes in and threatens the guy's life if he doesn't give him his money back first.
Wait,
right.
Resident Evil 2?
One of my favorite Angry Joe videos is him standing next to Spoonie, and Spoonie's shouting about, what was it, XCOM Declassified, and Angry Joe's just awkwardly packing away as Spoonie's just screaming louder and louder.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that, yeah.
Here we go, Game of the Year.
I mean, I haven't played
Game of the Year Magic the Gathering.
Game of the Year.
Why the fuck is this happening now?
What?
Shut up!
Diesel,
no one cares about your Nazi agenda, you fuck. Come on.
Just reveal the Game of the Year. Award
goes to... It's gonna be Death Stranding, though.
What?
What?
Wait, what?
Are you serious?
Wait, what?
Oh.
What the fuck?
Talk about left field.
Really?
What?
Holy shit!
I mean,
did like half the votes just disappear from the ballot box or what?
I mean, I'm not trying to hate on Sicario, but over the other ones though?
I'm not trying to hate on Sicario.
Oh my god!
That is baffling, actually.
Damn.
That is fucking.
That is like
if only you could play as Aku.
I thought it would be.
If only you could play as Aku, the shapeshifting master of darkness.
They spent more time trying to push the fucking gaming tweets of the year than mentioning
the gaming tweet.
I don't even remember.
They did. They showed who won, but they didn't show the actual tweet.
The one?
No, they didn't
even
show the tweet.
Game I don't buy, and it wins Game of the Year.
That's how you know it's good. Clearly, it's Untitled Goose Game.
Oh, damn, you're right. Actually,
it's quirky humor. That is relatable to me and my generation.
What's gonna happen now?
Best RPG. What's happening?
Is this gonna be the end? Are we just not gonna be?
Please don't be the end. Please.
Wait. There has to be a big final thing.
What?
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 Okay. What's going on in the chat? What the fuck?
Wait a minute. That's it.
That's
no.
It? There's no smash.
No smash. Wait. No. Wait.
show something.
Or say an F in the chat.
We're still missing half the fucking category.
Oh.
What the fuck?
People are saying F in the chat and booing because there's no Smash.
What are the? Where are the other winners posted? Because they didn't. They just didn't do half of the categories.
Or didn't have time. The Magic Gathering ads.
Yeah, I know. They had to put more of them in.
Or Africa Run.
What?
Or Africa what? Run. Yeah.
What?
And Afghan Mario Bros.
I don't. Whoa.
Or Roblox Depression.
Where are the other winners?
That's
for
just
the fucking...
Roblox.
Fuck.
For the fucking...
I think that's what people are pressing F in the chat for. They're pressing F for fuck.
Oh,
what?
Man.
They're certainly not paying respects, that's for sure.
How do you...
I'll contribute my F to the chat. There we go.
Them dislikes went to 2,000 already.
Alright,
yep, it's growing.
What do you think? In the end?
I don't understand what's happening.
Some games...
Okay.
We're given awards.
Okay, look,
that
there cannot
be
you can denied. You can see the winners for the categories that weren't shown just on the website. Look here, Disco Elysium won Best Indie Game, and it was never covered. It was just not.
That. They mentioned it was just quick.
Did they?
It was.
But why did they spend more time on fresh indie game than what?
I don't know.
I'm on the V board right now, out of curiosity.
What's
oh,
it, like?
It is. Oh, it's a nightmare.
Oh, hold on. Let me look at this.
Oh, I'm gonna go on there.
On where?
On V.
The V board on 4chan.
Oh.
Yep.
Man.
Yep.
What?
No Smash or Bayonetta.
Oh no no no.
Like... Oh no no.
Oh shit.
Sekiro Bros.
Phoenix Wright early celebration, Fred.
There's a thread. I think it got closed, but there's a thread with the picture of Karl Marx that just says, "We fucking won, boys."
Yeah.
Man.
Hell yes, brother. Hell
it
yeah. Get him.
But with the caption, "She is huge."
Why are you calling my thread, bro?
Wolf Among Us 2, Season 2 is announced. That's a couple years too late, though.
It's 5 years too late.
Ghost
yeah.
of Tsushima looks cool.
Just...
No More Heroes 3?
Yeah, No More Heroes mm-hmm. 3. That
How
was
do
a,
you forget a category? How
the
does
last...
that happen?
The last
oh.
announcement
oh, Hellblade 2.
Was
Hellblade
a licensed
2.
Game for Fast and Furious.
Hell yes,
I can't believe they ended with that.
We got,
so
the,
good.
We got the fucking obelisk
so
announced
good.
For next year holiday.
Yep, that's right.
The monolith from 2001 A Space Odyssey now runs Xbox One
the Girth by Xbox.
The Black Girth by Xbox.
It looks about as good as that Fast and Furious game that was on 360.
Mischief Makers 2 at any moment, right, guys? They're gonna announce it any minute now. I'm sorry, bro. I hate to tell you this. You will not get to see Marina's armpits in HD.
Damn, that's the
piece. Oh, you gonna dig this.